Casemiro thought he was Brock Lesnar in the UFC. The way he was strangling Will Hughes, and he should be arrested for that. You know, there's kids watching that game later on, a match of the day, or watching it somewhere and seeing Casemiro strangling an opponent. This isn't ice hockey in America where they have a scrap during the game. This is football. You don't want to see that. So Casemiro needs to be disciplined by Manchester United.